So it's gotta be. Oh, wow.
You gotta get the right color ink in the right hole.
Oh man, I don't know.
Get too good.
How do you do that?
Well, I'm gonna show you some secrets that nobody else knows about.
Oh yeah?
See, my secrets is up right up here. Right here. This is my secret.
Yeah?
You stick it in here. And you find out that that is red. It don't look like it because it's black. Let's try it again. I can see the red up there. All right, I know that that's red. This should be blue. Oops. This is red. Yeah, blue, red, that must be yellow. They sure don't look like it. Well, we'll do it another way, see if we can be sure. Boy, it's dry. Well, I can see it's yellow. Okay, I'm satisfied.
Do it again, I'm wanting to see it. Where is it?
Yellow.
That is yellow?
That's yellow.
Wow. I don't know. I would have never known that.
I know. Now I gotta clean this all out again. Nice and clear.
How come the other holes? No, just wondering.
I don't work for Hewlett Packard.
What?
I don't work for Hewlett Packard. I have no idea. Some engineer says I don't have room for two holes, so I'm just going to leave one. I don't know. There's no, as far as I know, there's no rhyme to reason.
And so, that is yellow, or that is red?
No, that's actually yellow.
Yellow?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Yeah, yellow is this on the... Mm-hmm.
That yellow?
Yeah. That's yellow.
Some way or another, when it gets in through this thing, it turns out to be yellow like that.
Huh.
Somebody come by and see that blue grass. Say, how do you grow blue grass?
Red. Yep.
See the little squiggle, the little squiggles in there, that's for air vent. That's to let the air out. Because if it didn't have those little things there, it would create a suction and the ink wouldn't flow.
And what company is that?
What's that?
What company is that?
I don't know what I got, but here's a company.
Okay.
There's all kinds of them.
Oh, there is? And
here's another one. Inkjet. Inkjet ink.
I see.
Just bought that.
Oh.
$15 for that.
$15?
$15.
That's cheap.
Is it?
Yeah, that's cheap.
I want to clean that cartridge before we do anything.
Okay, but
because I couldn't get it. Go ahead and do what you want. I got it set up to clean.
Okay. There you go.
It's three inks. It's hard to get all three to work. I almost have to do this on the colored all the time.
Do it again?
Yeah, I know it's, this is something different.
Should we do it again?
Yeah, this isn't, I don't know what this is.
Thank you.
guess that's what. But usually the color comes out after you clean it.
Man, if it wasn't for you, I would never think about the things that I think about. If it wasn't for you, I'd be. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah. Used to this, that kind of a thing.
Can I? Let me see.
If we had a test pattern or a print test page, something. Yeah. I'm going to try that one, see if there's any color in there.
That's not right.
We need something with color. Let's print a picture maybe.
Okay.
Let's see, pick one in the Picasso. Oh yeah, just gotta be patient. Start printing.
Let's see.
That didn't even. Oh, maybe it's going to do it. That didn't even print.
Let's see. No, can
go ahead. Go ahead.
So.
It says reline, yeah, reline.
No, that's not, that's the same thing. We need to find where's.
Where